So this, we're trying to catch a raccoon, and I actually caught a skunk. This is a rather large female skunk. So she's no longer gonna be living in this person's yard, with the potential to make babies and leave babies here. So as you can see, they're pretty big. She's a big girl. Just time to go, little girl.